Hello my friends, and welcome back again to my video. Topic for today, I want to talk about how we can split our image by grid. First of all, you should upload your shapefile to a Google Engine asset, and I already uploaded before. This is my grid. I have a 6 grid here, and you could import it and rename it grid, and you could put it here, and then let's run it. This is my image and this is my grid, and then I need a squint. Sequence from 1 to number, my grid dot size, and it will give me sequence from 1 to 6. See, after this copy your sequence here, and map function parameter, I call it x. Then first we could filter our grid dot filter metadata, and open your shapefile, and I will use this property grid. Equals x, then split our image dot clip using it, and return this image. And then, by the way, I should set each image a visualization, so visualize like so, and I already prepare my image style this, and you could copy your variable here like so, and then I need set new property for each image. I call it a grid, and using this like so, and then final collection. From images, put your split variable here, and then you could check it, our final collection after we split it. Now this is my final images, and then let's add a to the layer. This first image in collection, run it. This is my original image, this is my grid, and this after I split it. See? And then I guess we need to export it to our Google Drive. So guess I need a looping function here. One. A should be less than a 6. Then A plus plus. Oh no, I guess I need a dynamic code here. Dot size and dot get info. I need to check it before. Yeah, like so. It should give me a 6 number. See? And then put your export function here. First parameter image. Dot, we could copy this like so, and we need to convert each image to image, not image collection again. So I should add a mosaic function, I guess. Description. Image space and I guess underscore and a this folder. Yeah, I guess it's enough, and let's run it. Oops, I'm sorry, I forgot I changed this. Now just run it. And well, I'm done. And just open your G drive and open your folder and just download all of these images. Then just open your ArcMap and add the images to the layer. And we should remove the black background. This is my grid. And this is the final result. By the way, I should fix the visualization parameters. By the way, it's not a really good visualization. I guess this end of this video, and hopefully this video help you, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.